And when I say I'm a rolling, I mean you see the guy? He's rolling. Rolling. He's on a roll. I think it's a she, but I don't know. Xenopolishi does not identify. And all sketchy. I wanted to see that shit again. Oh. My glasses. Hey, Betty, can I have a favor?
Yeah.
Can you see anything on my nose? Right there?
So far, no.
Okay. It's sore as fuck.
It's red.
Oh, well, that would be something.
Oh. I just thought it was normal for glasses. I was looking for hair or something that was getting in there.
No, I was thinking like a pimple or just like a scab because I scratched myself or something. Like, it hurts. I think I know exactly what it is. I'm wearing a beanie, a hat on my head, and it's squeezing my glasses down, and I'm not used to that. Ah! Son of a bitch. This happened before. Okay. Here's hoping. Oh, I spotted him. Hey, everybody. I want to kill this guy, please. This before, but this is when the real Dark Souls begins. Oh, you ain't sort of should have done that, buddy. Oh shit, give me your pole weapon. I'm gonna watch this range. pandemic. All these guys just... They just left him behind to die. They'll just crept back into their quarters like, no, it's cool. He took out the big guy. We're gonna leave him alone. We think he earned it, you know? He's a real, oh shit, he's a really big guy. He did it by himself, so fuck it, right? Steak America nearby, that's good. Steak America, so tasty. Gonna get a little extra rare. First you have to answer to. No matter. Enemy gotta be nearby. There was an whole army up here, man. What happened? You guys get bored? Gold. I have a feeling it'll fall down. My last one, it better get you. Damn, 206 did it do? Sheesh. Not enough time for retaliation. Man, you guys drop stuff like crazy. Fucking get too many of you. Some of you bitches breathe fire. Oh. It looks like there's one all the way the fuck out there. Next to, what is that? A mushroom? I don't know. It's some sort of plant with some sort of thing growing on it. Exploding great bolt. I can shoot them. Oh, you're going back to bed, huh? Not easily killed by my flying R1. That felt stick drifty. My thumb was on there, but... Oh, you're blowing the horn, are you? 1, 2, 3, 4. What was that? There's a fifth. Oh, there's more. Is this like the I don't want to cross line? Neat. Stay away from my fence. This is my fence. God damn it. Pile of bodies like this since well, Since I last played Elden Ring, get over here, join the pile. Wanna be with your friends?
Oh.
Nice. Nice delay. Didn't help you. Oops. Stick drift. I mean, there's obviously a field over there. Is that a bird? What am I seeing here? Nothing. Okay, that's like a road. Alright, I can see this road. I can't really see beyond it because that's underneath. With the exception of what's that crust over there. Tree to the left. Something rather straight ahead. Tree to the left. I'm seeing this tree. Maybe this is the something or other I see in the distance. This business, yeah. Stop, stick drifting. Stop it. I chased them down all the way up to my fence. These guys I didn't really need, but a lot of them came with it anyway. And I already looked over here. Right, because my problem was getting past there. Yeah. No, I don't need you over there, friendo. Here's something. Drop your weapon, butterfly. Ooh, what am I looking at over here? Well, them brave, eh? Cool. Love how those flames light up. Is there a ladder in here? It's a shaft. Just a useless structure. Front door or this door? Let's go this way. These guys, they take longer to get to. Ooh. Hang on, let's spy this view here. I'm looking at. Alright, I've seen this sort of area on the map. And I've been curious. There's this beach area I'd like to take a look at. I'm kind of looking at the Caelid Waypoint Ruin. There they are. I can see something even further than that. I don't know if I'm seeing all the way to here. Or even to here. Probably not. But that's quite the distance. Ah, shit. What about to my left? I can see all the way to the tree. Damn, that's a distance. What's the tower? You see this tree. Gateways. Man, I don't even know. Let's go. No problem. Oh, he's killing his friends. Thank you. Come on, kick his ass. No. Keep kicking his ass. Why would you come to get me? I didn't do nothing. Oh boy, there was not a lot of room over here. Later, friendo. Okay. Alright. Where'd you come from? Fuck. Terrible idea. Nope. He is stronger. Just in time. That was perfect. Every time that everything has ever gone wrong. Whenever there was a stick drift or a block or a failed R2, that timing right there with the explosive guy and the extra fiery chariot, holy shit, man, that was great. One problem taking care of another. Hot damn. Glory be the day. Flame grant me strength. Ooh, interesting. I'll probably never use it, but I'll take a look. Are there more flame guys? Oh, of course there are. 1, 2, 3. It's you. Nope. I gotta work out. It sure did. Smoldering butt fly. Ooh. Sophia River well. No beach. Jeepers creepers. Long ways down. Oh, that's stick drift. Maybe if I just don't touch it at all. Looks good. Looks like a regular old romp in a Dark Souls woods. No real way to get in from here. But there's a front door and some stairs. Let's go. You rock. Oh. Hello? Yeesh. But who stationed you out here? I'm telling you, man, you need to get a new job. This shit ain't worth it. Oh, no kidding? Drift. Did you see me down there? I got the fire bombs and arrows. I can soften you up or just take you out straight up, homie. There's a ladder down from there. Hey, you. Something in your teeth. That was a fail. Oh, I remember you. There was I fought one of you in Stormvale. What have we got for you? That's what I'm talking about. Dick drift is real. It almost pushed me off the edge, and he dodged. So I'm gonna change these before I walk off the edge and die. And since he's almost dead, good night, knight. I can't make that jump, but I can walk along the wall. Looks like there might be a turn over there. But there's also this. I know I'm on stick drift, but I think we got this. Oh shit, I'm going too fast. Too fast. Okay, this is so stupid. Oh no. It did, it twitched right at the end. Like, you're just joking by doing this, right? You know how dumb it is. I got just one? Sweet. Yep. That's totally gonna kill me if you do that. Yep, I'm totally dying. I'm almost dead. Yeah, have you even hurt my feelings? Like, shit. Hey,
yeah.
Warning before you go stretching tape out, man.
What?
I said a warning would have been nice before you started stretching out that tape in there. Hey, Dale. Dale, no power tools. I just love that, like, sometime in the future I'm gonna be listening to this and be like, oh my god, me in the past, you're about to get kidnapped. Yes. That's nice.
Love you.
Love you. Was there an alternate path that I'm missing? Oh, yeah. Is there anything over there? There's a ladder. There's this walkway. Don't see any particularly cool items. Trap. What is that? Oh, yep. From Bloodborne. Super sweet. And we can use it. Could dodge my arrows from here. Can you just jump up here? dodge is really good. Will my men go take care of him? Go, men. Do your worstest. Get on down there. Don't push me off the edge of the butthole. Yeah, get down there. Oh, you know what? What do you want to bet? He's way too busy. Hey, why my Molotov break? Deserving death, it would have been. One survivor. Ooh, the Lion's Claw Ash of War. You've been replaced. That was a great job by them, though. Jeepers creepers. Ugh. I can't open this. I feel like I just got the bum chips of the deal. Did I go up there yet? I don't think I did. Oh. Well, would you look at that? There'd be an item there. Can we get that now? Gotta go that way. Dirty bastards. Come on. Oh, jeez. Hey, it didn't hurt. The ladder. Or do that. Where am I going? God damn it. I No more mushroom distractions. Still a steak, America. A platform. Another platform. Ooh. Yes, please. Bonfire. Where's the bonfire? Oh, I don't see one. This is burnt to shit. That usually means there's a dragon. Yeah, dragon, dragon, dragon. Yeah, dragon, dragon, dragon. Okay, hang on, I need more volume. There's too much going on in the background. Does this one take us? Hey, what is going on? There we go. Holy shit. That's weird. Another freaking bonfire. Run! Oh, shit, 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 shit. You're kidding me. They jumped me through the whole castle right to the boss fight? Rest. Not talking America here. Impassable Great Bridge. Sure is. Where was I? Here, I think. Fort Gale. I still wanted to see Caleb Waypoint Ruins. I need to go back here and sort of zigzag across that area. So I'm still going up here, over there, all the way over here. All of that. It's awesome. Fort Gale North. Game's like, no, just go straight to him. Go see him, say hi. Say hi. You know what? I want to mark on the map where that other walking island is. So that when I get that next rune soul thing, I can do that. And also, I don't even want to be here. Here somewhere. Right here, maybe. Yeah, the other one was down here. I'm just gonna put the marker where the old one used to be. That was weird. I didn't know I could do that. From Triangle. Sight of Grace. Oh shit, that's cool. Okay. Vegeta battle. Fuck around. Anybody here want a bad day?
You have returned. What is it?
Really? 7, 14, 24, 31. Well, hang on. Very light. I don't know how to compare it to anything. I really don't. I don't know what it's worth. Does it do something else? Ladies, sorcerer, warrior, queen. All right, all of that stays the same. When we're ahead of bullet camera, the car. Well, family lost her husband. Heart went along with him, and then those at the academy realized that Renal was. No champion after all. Okay, sure. Okay. I can get one of these. It's a staff, and you need 60 intelligence to use it. And this is a sorcery. You need 70 intelligence to use it. A full moon and launch it at foes. That's pretty cool. The power of Dex. What's my dex? 20. I need a faith 16. I don't have enough faith. What's your power? You know, I'm really not interested, but I will take the money though.
Now go forth. Let the words of the.
You bet. Can I upgrade any weapons?
With spirit tuning of late, I can see how and why immortal essence exists, a spirit under the golden order. I can understand their yearnings, what they become drawn to. Master Hugh said it himself, actually, that I'm no mere apprentice any longer. Once again, I'm pleased to make your acquaintance, Roderica, the certified spirit tuner.
Alright, those can get an upgrade, but this one needs 6. Neat, I still haven't used the sorcerer. Cool. No response from her, what a bitch.
Well, where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's lay out your arms then.
Lay out your arms then.
A 2 smithing stone, 6, and I can upgrade this. I got that all day. We need a smithing stone 5. It is a 13. And this is a... Oh, this is a 15 going on 16. This is a 12 going on 13. Do I have enough to make it a 15? No, I need 2 more smithing stone 5. And it will go up to 223.10. Not bad. Be at 331 right now. These are 383. So cool. Yeah, they're getting close. I might have a halberd still. Maybe. Not worth it. Wait, do I have sorceries or anything like that to give out? No. sleepy. Somewhere I would like to go. Where is... Ah, okay, somewhere here. Here we go, Fort Haight. Let's just go check in on this guy. There's him and the wolf. I have a friend who howls. Ooh. I'm pretty sure it's another reference to Lobos Jr. I don't think they have a choice. And the first Ash of Wars that you get is the wolf pack. And then you meet a guy and you need a gesture when you come down. Tell you, meet Miyazaki's wolf pack, 100%. Dude, why are them little bitches still coming to get me?
I must begin my search post-haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave.
I feel like killing him. Wasted my time. Till the end of this video, I can keep you company.
Sure.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm asking if you mind.
How much left in the video?
I don't know, but it can't be that much longer.
Okay.
I think I want to go here. Yeah, sure, why not? I think I should pop all of my poppable souls, get some levels, while the leveling is good. Stick drift, please. That is a lot of soulage. What's the cost for a soul? 33, so we need at least 66. I think we can get that pretty easy. Why didn't it let me use two? Thank you. So far, so good. We got 2 levels. I just did endurance. Strength is 40. Dex could be 25. Vigor. It's all going into vigor. We need 10k. That's half. What do we got now? We got 32.5, and we need 35.5, so we need 3k. Perfect. That is awesome. HP boost. Okay. Let's see if I can get this before I turn off the microphone. That was a long straight line right from about here. Even if the video turns off, I think I'm still just gonna get this before I die. Here it comes. Oh, I missed. Okay. Might do full charge just next time. Oh no, stick drift.